first half. Ralston's Diego Gutierrez with the goal gives the North team a 1-0 lead. Later in the first, more from the North. This time, Gutierrez finds Omaha Westside's Jack Fitacaro for the goal. 2-0 North squad early on. They were not clowning around at Morrison Stadium. Still in the first half, North not done yet. Tyler Bowler finds Fremont's Nolan Dillon. North team goes on for the victory 8-3.